So there's a pretty awful dust mote right there. So what we want to do is clean that dust mote off.
I'm going to show you how to clean your astronomy camera properly. My name is Dylan O'Donnell and you're watching Star Stuff.
Hope you enjoy that tutorial on how to clean your astronomy camera properly and carefully. If you followed all the instructions to a T, I'm sorry, you're a f***ing idiot and you need a new camera. So check out the links below for Bintel or High Point Scientific to get a new one. And remember, everything is meaningless and we're all going to die.